Welcome to Through Pages. This video is a quick guide to create a Kahoot game quiz. If you find our pace too fast or too slow, please feel free to click or tap pause or adjust the playback speed. Let's open our internet browser. We use Google Chrome in this demo. Before working on the Kahoot page, we need to open two other pages to use as quiz materials. Let's access a website offering royalty-free photos. Let's open a new tab and type pexels.com on the search bar. Let's click or tap enter. Then we type tired cat cartoon on Pexel search bar. Let's click or tap enter. Hopefully this photo will be the first to show up. When we find this photo, we click the download button and save the photo file to our local drive. We may close this tab or page after we save the cat. Now let's open a new tab and type YouTube through pages good delivery on the search bar. Let's click or tap enter. Before clicking the video link that shows on the list, let's make sure it says JellSoL characteristics of good delivery. Let's click or tap the video link to open the video. We might want to copy and paste the video link to a notepad or leave this page or tab open. Let's open a new tab and type kahoot.com on the search bar. Let's click signed up to create a new account. Some of us might want to click or tap login to access an existing account, then ignore the next steps until we reach the create a Kahoot step. Let's click teacher from the given choices. Kahoot free plan is pretty generous at the school level. Most of us will soon find out why we should click school. Let's click continue with Google. This will link to our school Google account. If anyone gets an error page like what happened when we created this demo, please type in your school email account and create a password. Please take note of this password. We might want to uncheck the box unless we want to receive Kahoot offers. Let's click continue for free. When we reach the welcome page, we just click maybe later. We can always revisit and reset our Kahoot profile details. On the next page, let's click or tap create a Kahoot. Let's click or tap the new Kahoot create button. Let's adjust settings first. Let's click or tap settings. Let's give our Kahoot a title. Let's just copy the information we have here. Let's change the cover image to one of Kahoot's free photos. Let's find this lovely woman. We keep branding off and change visibility to only you. Now we click or tap done. Let's work on our first Kahoot quiz question. Let's type the same sample question. Blank Saturday, comma, I get up, blank 10:00 apostrophe clock period. Let's type in the same sample choices we have here. We do not need to worry about the sequence. We can set Kahoot to randomize answer options. We have to make sure though that we mark the correct response. On the right side of this page, let's check that it shows the same question settings. Let's notice the notification on the upper part of the page. It should show a check mark and save to my drafts. Then we know the system has saved our question. Now let's click or tap add question from the left corner. We choose true or false this time. We are given only two question types in using a free account. Let's type in our second question. Fun question, colon. This photo shows a cat. Let's click or tap image library and find the avocados. Of course, we mark false as the correct answer. We have to adjust the time limit to 5 seconds. Now we click or tap add question again. This time we take another quiz question. Let's say hello to the sleeping cat we rescued earlier. Let's type in the question. The cat blank sleeping period. To get that cat on this page, we click or tap upload image. Now we have the sleeping cat. Let's type in the same set of answer options. We make sure we mark is as the correct response. Now we adjust time limit to 10 seconds. We are almost done. Let's add our last question. Let's click or tap add question. We know the drill now. Our last question is a true or false item. This is where we link that video we searched for earlier. Let's type in the last question. Eye contact is no longer valuable in online AB conversations. Let's insert the video. We click or tap YouTube link. We go to the other tab where we have a video to copy and paste the video link, or we simply copy and paste the video link we saved earlier. We add 0226 on the start video at the box and click or tap set. We also add 0246 on the end video at the box and click or tap set. Lastly, for this chunk, we click or tap the add button. Let's mark false as the correct response. We must reset time limit to 20 seconds or players will not have enough time to play the video. On the very upper right corner, we have the rewarding button. Let's click or tap done. We have just created our first Kahoot. To share our first Kahoot as a self-paced homework, we follow these steps. We click or tap the Kahoot button. Our first Kahoot should show. Let's click or tap play. We press teach if we want to run a live game quiz. We press assign to share game quiz links to all learners. We choose the time and date when our game quiz link closes. We keep the question timer on. We also turn the randomized answer order on. We tell our students to use their class nicknames when they play the game or we will not be able to trace their scores. Notice that our Kahoot free account has a limit. One Kahoot challenge can only accommodate 100 players. The game quiz link will show after we click or tap create. We click or tap the copy URL button to share the game quiz link with our students. If we do not want to share such a long URL, we take note of the game pin. We can then instruct all students to access Kahoot.it from their internet browser or download Kahoot's mobile app and share with them the game pin. How do we monitor students' participation and scores? We click or tap the reports tab to find these information.
Learning should be fun. See you in our next lesson. Take care, stay safe.